All right, Michelle, thank you. Well, this is definitely not a sight you see every day. A bear caught on camera running around the downtown area of White Plains. News 12's Lisa LaRocca with that story.
Just imagine you're walking down the sidewalk here on Main Street in downtown White Plains, and on the other side of these hedges, a big black bear. I know it sounds crazy, but that's exactly what we saw this morning. Take a look. 5 o'clock this morning, driving past the city center in downtown White Plains on the Martine Avenue side in Thunderbolt 12, when my photographer, Carlo Pellegrino, and I spotted this black bear. He ran into the parking garage, then out onto North Broadway.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
That parking lot's literally across the street from my office. I would not expect that in this neighborhood. Wow.
I've heard of them in Jersey, but White Plains?
Yeah, I know.
Oh my God.
We followed as the bear hopped over a guardrail and scampered into Tibbetts Park. We called 911 and kept following to let White Plains police know where to find him.
That's where I do my morning walk. I go to Eastview School around the track. Whoa.
And he's a good size one,
he sure
too, right?
Is.
Yeah,
look. You're making me want to go back in my house.
The bear moved quickly through the streets of Broad Park, Windsor, Franklin, Maine, and along busy Westchester Avenue, galloping right past the front doors of apartment buildings and jumping over hedges like an Olympic relay runner. Police tried to corner the bear. It was obviously frightened, but it managed to make a getaway into the wooded area at Pace University on North Broadway. People in the area could not believe the video when we showed it to them.
I live down there. I'm thinking a bear coming back in my neighborhood? Uh-oh. I'd run.
Now, police tell me this is probably the same bear that has been spotted in Lower Westchester just over the past 2 weeks. And the last sighting was in those woods at Pace University, and police say looked like he was heading north. So hopefully, now that he found his way out of downtown White Plains, maybe he's making his way home. We're in White Plains, Lisa LaRocca, News 12, some adventure.
All right, Lisa, thank you. And depending on where you live here in the Hudson Valley, you might see bears more often than the people in White Plains. And this is video of a bear roaming through a backyard in Dutchess County earlier this morning. This video is sent to us by a resident of Bog Hollow Road in Wassaic. A reminder to everyone out there, homeowners are asked to keep an eye on small children and pets. Make sure they're on the leash or inside. Also, don't